31st of March, United versus Coventry City. Coventry City, one of the season's high flyers early on, one of the sides that United have already beaten. Highfield Road, United going for the double. They've already had a double over Luton Town. Can they do the same again this afternoon? Hughes forward. And Neil Webb back after that 7-month absence. Just not quite able to get to that one. Neil Webb out with an Achilles rupture after 4 games. Went off injured in Gothenburg as England played Sweden. He's had surgery. He's back in action as United are heading towards Wembley in the FA Cup and towards safety in the league. There's Webb. Beaten to it though by Mickey Ginn. And across comes Pallister. And a tremendous save by Jim Leighton, but he was only saving the ball from going out for a corner. Saves them. Also in the United side this afternoon, number 3, Colin Gibson. Caught a glimpse of him just a moment ago before play switched to the right hand side. Gibson out almost 2 years. Here's a chance, and a good save by Abrizovic, and a stab from Hughes. Steve Abrizovic spread himself there and knocked that one away. He organises his defence for his corner. Knocked away by Abrizovic, the big keeper. And here is Colin Gibson now. Wallace. Not so very far away from Collins. Often you see Ince getting up there to use his head in that way, but he wasn't so far off. Pallister. That's more as we usually see Ince winning the ball back in midfield. And McClure seemed to be a little puzzled that that throw was given Coventry's way. Pallister, McClure, and a break downfield by United. Hughes. He's got feeling square. Tried the shot there, and the ball was bobbled at the last moment. The leg struck air, then the ball, and Abrizovic swept up. Things. Webb on to Hughes, and Hughes the shot, but Abrizovic again, narrowing the angle, dropping on that one in the 6-yard line and clearing downfield. Three men converge on him every time. Pallister for Donaghy. he's back after a long spell back with his old club Luton Town. United needed him for the FA Cup, he came back in, and he's here in action here in March. Chance for United, but they all waited for that one to come to them, and in the end it's Mike Phelan with a chance to put the cross over. Bodies everywhere as the ball drops for Gibson, and Gibson puts it out to the left hand side where he thought he'd find Danny Wallace, and instead it goes out. Speedy flick forward, Regis back, and Jim out onto the left hand side for Smith. David Smith, and that ball off Bannister. Gary Bannister, a little rush of blood there as he tried to clear, just got a flick to it, and it glanced across his own goal. Morris. Webb at the second attempt to Hughes. I think he's going to catch that one. He certainly caught that. Hughes asks for the applause. The Webb flick. Hughes looks as though he's going to catch that one in rugby style, then hammered it in, and Agrizovic appeals for handball, but the referee says no, it's the chest. The hands were spread out in front of him. Bang, and it goes. 2 goals from Mark Hughes. And it's still 2-0 for United. And he tries the shot, and it wasn't so far away. Lee Martin, 1 goal to his credit so far, and that was enough last season, last time, when Alvin Martin came in with a tackle, and the ball went into the net off Lee Martin. And here's Lee Martin again. Pallister, McClure, the last bit beaten to it by Edwards, who was back in defence there and doing well. For Coventry, and it stays at 2-0. Agrizovic for the catch. It's feeling safely back to Jim Lake. United lead 2-0. That was a very far away from David Speedy, who got himself around behind the defence, and Colin Gibson telling his colleagues what he thought of that one. Agrizovic. Little fellas combining there. Jim and Smith and Speedy. In the end, the long ball downfield is picked up by Billing, and away come Coventry again down the right. Gibson's challenge. Livingston on the right now. And Martin will clear. His first league goal for United in that 4-1 win at Highfield Road earlier in the season. United's first away win of the season. Here's Livingston. He's been popping in for Coventry just lately, but not this time. McClure to Ross. Webb coming up on the inside. McClure in the centre. Trying to get that ball past Billing, and has a second chance. 1-2 with McClure, but Danny Wallace just took his eye off the ball at the last moment. Gibson. And Hughes. him in the box, but a little push by Webb. It wasn't Webb, in fact, it was Ince. And Ince apologises to the crowd behind that goal.
Take this corner.
Robins. We said he got stronger by every game, and he scored again. The near post header, and Igrizovic no chance. And Mark Robins makes it 3-0. Still 16th in the table, but 3 precious points.